Happy, happy Halloween. How's everyone? Super sparkly tonight. Happy Halloween. Hi, Brad. Hi. What do you think of the nails? This is my Halloween costume. These gorgeous, beautiful press-on nails. Hi, Chris. happy Halloween. Let's see what you have to say here. I'm not sitting on the toilet, silly. This is a couch. Hi, Kiwi bro. Hey, bro. Hey, bra. Hi, Jim Allen. Wagyu Roland. Thanks for joining. Hi, Mike. Hi, Steve. Oh, my bad. Look like the... I don't think that... I guess that's the way I'm sitting because I have these wings. Here, see, you can see the couch. Wendy, hello, my friend. How have you been? Great, Jim Allen, how have you been? And what do you think of my nails? So I'm really excited to partner up with Lovful Nails. Oh, white leather. you need to put your glasses on, because I don't think this is white leather. But it's okay. Happy Halloween. You know, it is Halloween. It doesn't really matter. So my whole costume is around these nails. Thank you. I did have a great day. I worked, but it was great. Thank you. Do you have my permission for what? Happy Halloween. I am sitting on a white couch. Someone thought I was on the porcelain toilet. Then he thought I was on a leather couch. And anyway, happy Halloween. Hope you guys are great. I just recently partnered up with this Lovful Nails, and so I decided to just kind of make the costume around these nails. Make sure you like the video I just posted tonight. And hey, guys, I'm telling you, if you want to get a really cool gift for your girlfriend or your wife or your boyfriend or whoever, Shelbo, happy birthday, love. Thank you, Scott. What would you do if you were as tall as a... I'm 5'10". Happy birthday, Shelbo. Mwah. Happy birthday. I'm wearing special birthday nails just for you. And my whole costume was based around the nails. I have a wing on, well, wings, jewels everywhere. Thank you, Mandy. Mwah. Happy Halloween. Hey, these nails, guys, girls, gentlemen, ladies, whoever, whatever. Anyone would love these. When I was a kid, my dad used to get me press-on nails because I liked to pretend like I was a tiger. So he'd get me these long press-on nails. I'd run through the wilderness and pretend like I was a tiger. And now look at these. I mean, they have come a long way. Lovful is, I just partnered up with them. Make sure you like my video, but seriously, you know, if you go get these done, like at the salon, this would be like $150. And you can get these press-on nails, and they're strong. I did a video, I was throwing up my lemon, cutting my lemon, playing in the kitchen with these. Ooh, I like that. Thank you, who sent that? That was super cool. Keep sending that, whatever that was. Nick, thank you, my love. Mwah. Thank you so much. That was super cool. I've never seen that. Great Scott, I am 5'10". Hello from Brownsville, Texas. Good evening. Good evening. How are you? From SoCal. Hi, Johnny. What do you think, Johnny? What do you think of my nails? Make sure you hit like. Hi from Atlanta. I love Atlanta. I was there recently. It was super nice. Johnny Ringo. Cool name. Thank you, Brian. Do I make content? Yes. Beautiful eyes. Happy Halloween. Marco, thank you. Aren't they fun? I know. So, I mean, my nails that you see, my black nails, they're my natural nails. My nails get pretty long, but I used to wear like super long white nails, if you remember, with jewels. They're really hard to maintain. They're expensive. They're really expensive. So these, anyway, lovful.com. They're, I just partnered up with them. The video that I posted right before I went live, I'm promoting their nails because honestly, I love them. They're, you know, under $40. Nails, under 30, I think. Nails are so expensive now. They used to be like so inexpensive. Now they're just ridiculous. Who can afford that? So these press-on nails are great. I can cook, yes, absolutely. Gone by YouTube, follow me on Instagram. Thank you, Johnny. So sweet. So I love everything extra. Like even my food, you know, when I plate my food, I put orchids and all kinds of sparkly things. So when they asked me to become an affiliate, I was very excited because these, they're sexy, aren't they? What do you think? They're good scratching nails. Thank you, Johnny. Well, I have boots on, so I'm not gonna, no, they didn't give me toenails. I was thinking that today, to be honest. They should do press-on toenails because I love jewels. I love them, but if I were to go to a salon and have this done, it'd probably be like $200. Thank you, AJ. Yes, so I actually do cook. Whoever asked me, I can't remember who asked me, but yes. And if you, yeah, my plating is, that's where my art comes in. I just love it. And you know, if you've been following me for a while, you know, I'm really into that. I do really elaborate platters, like fruit and vegetable platters. And I use a lot of exotic flowers and Great Scott. I could say Great Scott. I'm obsessed too. I'm obsessed. I really am. Make sure, seriously, like honestly, like if somebody gave these to me as a Christmas present, I would be so happy because they're really reasonable compared to getting your nails done and you could wear them multiple times. And the gloves. I know. It's just fun. It's so fun. I've got my black angel wings on. I even have jewels. If you watch my video that I did, I just posted it before I went live. You can see my outfit I put on. I just put on sort of a little long dress over it though. Thank you, Scott. So, yeah, these, I'm just gonna show them off because I love them. I love these. What do you guys think? Gals, guys, what do you think of these nails? Do you like super long nails or do you find them to be a little extra? I think they're fun here and there, right? You must be made of salt because you're sodium fine. Oh, that's so cute. You know, I love corny jokes. That is like, when people ask me like, what's my favorite line? I love when people make up corny jokes like that. I like the appeal of pain and blood. Okay. Because of these. Oh, so they, you know what they make? Thank you, young saucy. Thanks. Make sure you follow me, guys, girls. Share my videos. I'm trying to get to 100K. When I get to 100K, I will cook live for you guys and gals on TikTok. Thank you. So young saucy, love your videos. Keep it up in your... Thank you so much, Malik the boss. That's so sweet. Happy Halloween. Hope, love you too. Great Scott. Thank you, Bobby. Texas Bounty. Mwah. Thanks for the roses. I love them. I am now. Yeah, I'm leaving for LA in a couple of days, and then I'm going to be in Hawaii. I will get you. So. Thank you, Texas Bounty Hunter. That's so sweet. Mwah. Happy Halloween. Thank you for the beautiful roses. What do you all think of these nails? Pretty epic, right? Great Scott, are you in LA? Epic. Hi from Melbourne, Australia. That is on my bucket list. I have not been to Australia and I really want to go there. Artur, Robert, hi. Make sure you look at my video before, and I'm telling you guys, since there seems to be a lot of men here tonight, I'll be in New York, but Great Scott. Hi, Adam from New York, and Scott's from New York. So my video before this, that I posted right before going live. I'm showcasing these nails because I just partnered up with Lovful Nails, and guys, girls, whoever. Thanks, Scott. What cuisine do I specialize at? Well, so my family is from Maui, and we grew all of our own herbs and a lot of our vegetables and fruit. And I'm very high from Chicago, very influenced by that South Pacific style, I would say, is my cuisine. I mean, I can cook anything, but I definitely, if you go onto my Instagram and you see some of my food on my Chef Wendy, or you see my videos, yeah, Maui Waui, exactly. Shaka. Hopefully my Hawaii crew will jump on tonight. I know, I'll scratch my back. I can scratch my own back with these. It's so great. So I would say my food is definitely more like, you know, a holistic, natural. I use all natural foods. I use fresh herbs and fresh foods. Hello, happy Halloween. You're my... Hi from South Carolina. Thank you so much. You're my... Thank you so much, Michael. My signature dish, hold on, I'll come back to that. Talk food to me. I know, right? So I make my own curry. My mother and I created our own curry. I make it in huge, like, massive jars. And it's all, I don't give away my I call it my secret recipe. But it's really delicious. I'll give you two ingredients in it. There's cloves and blue poppies. And anyway, I blend it and I mix it with like miso, and I mix it with coconut milk. I use a lot of South Pacific flavors. So coconut milk, coconuts, Thai basil. And we have banana trees, like a lot of banana trees growing in our yard. So I cook fish in banana leaves. So I really like fresh, sexy whole foods. Keep your recipes. Yes. Yeah. So I did have a pop-up restaurant during COVID. It was called Sexy Chef. And it is in my link tree in my bio. Damn, those nails are dry. I know, right? I'm obsessed. When they asked me to partner up with them, I was like, yeah, no problem. I was so excited. So they sent me these gorgeous nails. And seriously, like, this is a great gift. They, not all of them are super long like this. The company makes all, like, short ones, too, and, you know, just plain colors. But trust me, if somebody gave these to me, I would be very happy. They're press-on nails, and they're pretty badass, aren't they? I was cooking with love. Yes. Rich, hi, how are you? Would you wear... yeah, it depends. Like, if I was going to, like, I go to a lot of concerts, so yeah, I'd wear them to that. I mean, it would have to be like an extra special occasion, you know, like, it'd be like, it might be a little overwhelming if you, showed up, oh, would you like a coffee, and you show up with these, like, nails. You want... Alexa, turn up the volume. Hi, Darren. Happy Halloween. Hey, Darren. Nice to see you, love. How are you? I was just sharing, I just partnered up with Lovful Nails. If you look at my video that I posted tonight, I just partnered up with them. These are press-on nails, and you know I love nails. You should know that. I'm really into that. You've been sick. I'm sorry, love. I hope you feel better. Did you hear Creed was going on tour? I did not. That's awesome. I saw The Cult last week, and I'm gonna tell you that they were just, it was brilliant. They were so good. Hi, Robert from Scottsdale, how are you? Robert, thank you. What do you guys think of my press-on nails? I think they're fun. Yeah. I've been working a lot today on my computer and creating a lot. Thank you, Darren. A lot of content. So I do wear contacts, but my eyes are a little tired, so it's just easier for me to wear my glasses so I can read what you all are saying without squinting my eyes. Yeah, I was born with astigmatism, so I've always worn contacts since I was a kid. Thank you, Darren. I love you. Happy Halloween. Robert from Santa Fe, Mexico. How are you, love? I hope you're doing well. Is it cold in Santa Fe? Oh, thank you. Ra-ra. Ra-ra, shishkama. You have a problem? No, not at all. I can see fine. Like, it's just reading. Honestly, like, my contacts are really made so I can just, like, see, focus on everything. But when I get really close and it's been a long day, it starts to blur. Thank you, Robert. Happy Halloween. It's snowing in Santa Fe? You're kidding. No way. Really? That's crazy. Is that normal for this time of year? Happy Halloween. Great Scott from New York. Is it freezing in New York? Because I saw on the weather stations that it's going to be snowing in, like, the east. Thank you, Robert. It's snowing everywhere but Arizona. It's not snowing in Maui. People forget that Maui is part of the United States. My family's in Maui. I'm from Maui. I was just saying earlier that all my food, like, if you see my plates and you think, you know, there's always, like, orchids and it's kind of exotic. I use a lot of exotic fruits, star fruit, passion fruit, dragon fruit. By the way, persimmons are in season right now. Persimmons, they look like tomatoes, but they're orange, and you'll see them in the market. Grab them now, because they're only in season part of the year, and when you cut them open, they literally look like a sand dollar inside, like a star. So gorgeous, and they're delicious. It snows on the bit. Yeah, that's true. but it's not snowing there right now. Persimmons, P-E-R-S-I-M-M-O-N-S, persimmons. I saw the funniest skit on Saturday Night Live the other day of one of the actors doing, they asked him to, he was in a spelling bee and they asked him to spell business, and he, I don't know if anyone else saw it, but he said the alphabet like four times. It was hysterical. Exotic, yes. Looks like, yeah. Well, more than an overripe tomato, wouldn't you say? More like an over, more like a heirloom tomato, because they're orange. They're orange and they're shaped just like a tomato. But you'll pick it up and they're really firm. And they're only in season a few months out of the year. ABC's, quite articulate. Yes, I am so articulate. Mama. Oh, it's important to be articulate. I built a power plant in Malaya. Oh, you did, Robert? That's cool. I am a regular rocket scientist. I just... Totally. Thank you so much for recognizing that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, Darren, would you just block him? Because, you know, this is the deal. Can you? No, I cannot. You live there forever. You're cool. Yeah, my family's in Maui. Thank you, Darren. So this is the deal in my room. It's all about love and positivity and kindness. You can be a smart aleck if you want and rude, but you just don't belong here. And we don't really need that in the world right now, everyone. We need to be loving and kind and accepting. And that is my message. I stand for love and kindness and peace. So, no reason to be rude or mean to anybody ever. It's just not cool, man. It is not cool, you know? Like, that's why I love Maui and I love Hawaii. Just the culture, and people are so kind and nice, and a lot of the stuff that sometimes when people say on the mainland and the way they treat each other is just appalling to me, because we're all here together to live as one, to be kind and loving and have fabulous nails. The aloha, yes. Shaka. Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Darren, I appreciate that. Yeah, listen. I'd be very kind. Thank you, great Scott. Great Scott. It's super dry here, and my allergies are definitely acting up. Hi, everyone. Happy Halloween. I hope you're doing great. Happy Halloween. I just wanted to come on and share these awesome press-on nails. Press-on nails have come a long way. I've partnered up with Lovful press-on nails. If you could watch my video that I just posted, please watch it and like it, and maybe buy some nails for your girlfriend, boyfriend, daughter, son, whoever you want. I don't care. Your dog. These would be really cute on your dog. Not this long though. But they're really beautiful, and they're super easy to put on. No rude comments. That's right. No rudeness. We don't. If you want to be rude, I don't know. Don't go anywhere. Don't be rude anywhere. Not necessary. Let's keep. So my whole costume tonight was based around these nails. Oh, okay. Do you see that, Darren? Manuel wants to be banned. Darren, will you? You can just throw him out. That's rude. Thank you, Darren. Thank you, Great Scott. Yeah, so I got the nails. They sent them to me yesterday, and I was like on the fence about what the heck. I didn't really go shopping for Halloween. I always have these wings. So, thank you, Robert. Thank you for the roses. So I just thought, okay, I'll just kind of start with the nails and build around the nails tonight as my costume. Thank you, Robert. I appreciate it. Happy Halloween. I hope you all are having a beautiful night. This is a time in our world and to really please go out of your way to be nice to other people. If you don't have anything nice to say, my dad said that to me my whole life. Don't say anything if you don't have anything nice to say. Thank you for all the love, and I appreciate you all so much. Yes, 1,000%, I agree too. There's no point. Hey, as far as I know, we're all only here for a little bit, right? We're all on this journey together. We all come from the same, we're all energy, we're all one. Thank you, Wasa. Thank you, Scott. Hi, Kara. Hey, listen, check out these nails, lovful.com. If you look at my video that I posted just about an hour ago, I partnered up with Lovful Nails. They're press-on nails. They're really fun. They're super easy to put on, and they're a fraction of the cost if you went. Thank you, David from North Carolina. How are you, love? Happy Halloween. I hope you had a great night. Hope you're not too freezing. And so these press-on nails from Lovful, I just partnered up with them, and I think they're fabulous. Thank you, David. Thanks for sharing my live. Jimbo, mwah. Thanks for the rose. Happy Halloween. I hope you're great. It's all about the nails tonight. You are adorable and gorgeous. Hugs and kisses from Chicago. Big hug to you, and I hope you're not too freezing. Marcello, guys, gals, check out my affiliate link on my video for these nails. Aren't they fun? They have wild nails. Short, long. I don't know. I think they're super cool. I feel like Edward Scissorhands. Hi, Adam. Thank you for following me. Thanks for following the live. I appreciate you. Darren, I hope you're feeling better, love. Yo, my. So be nice. Happy Halloween. Hope you guys are having a beautiful night. Check out these press-on nails. Go onto my video. Press the link on the video. Hiya, John. How are you, love? Thank you, Scott. Yeah, right? They're great scratching nails. But believe it or not, hi, Constantine. How are you, love? Nice to see you. Happy Halloween. I hope you're doing great. So happy you're here. Hi, David. Happy Halloween. The Long Ranger, Clayton. Apple user, Apple ID, Apple user. Latino, hola, ¿cómo está? Buenas noches. Jose, hola. Ryan, Kenny, Steven, how are you? Thank you, Ronald. That's so sweet. Hope everyone had a good Halloween, fun, safe. My whole outfit was based around these nails. I just, Ronald, I just became an affiliate with this Lovful Nails and their press-on, and I'm obsessed. And I just decided I'd throw them on Halloween and kind of make my whole little outfit around my Edward Scissorhand nails. Wow, yes, getting much better. Good. So, Billy Ray, I love you. Happy Halloween. Thank you, Darren. Billy, so nice to see you here. I'm always delighted when you're here. Thank you so much. Billy, I'm just all about the nails tonight. What do you think? What do you think of these extremely extravagant long nails? What is the consensus here? What do you think, Billy? Hi, David. Nathan, that is the sweetest thing. Thank you, love. You don't like the nails? Okay. I'm scared to get a hug. I know, right? Ah! I'm scared to take my contacts out with them. They're press-on nails. I just, it's a company I'm doing, have an affiliate with, but I know the best back scratching nails ever. Darren, not, you know, I think if you weren't a chef, it would be really hard. But you know, because you're a chef. So we know how to use our hands. So, I mean, I just have to be, you know, a little bit more careful. But, you know, I used to have my nails were, is there a filter on it? Oh, yeah, because I have these, the Halloween, I put, see the jewels? This is that. I was gonna do a scary face, but I decided that might scare you guys too much. So I just did, you know, they offered like different Halloween faces tonight. Yes, look at them. They're shiny because look. I mean, they're pretty beautiful. They're press-on nails. So the company sent them to me, Lovful Nails. Thank you, Constantine. Love you too. Happy Halloween. So they're dramatic. I didn't get this one. I didn't get the right side on as well as I did the left side, but I used to wear my nails, Darren, when I had the restaurant, I wore them so long, you know, but I mean, I had a chef that I trained. He did the bulk of the work, but I trained him and I trained all my chefs with my, it is Darren. Yep. You know, I'm into that kind of music. Yes. Black Sabbath. I have, Danzig radio on right now. So when I had the restaurant, I had super long, they were my nails, they were white. And boy, everybody gave me a hard time. How can you be a chef with nails like that? Well, of course I wore gloves all the time. And in my restaurant, I had chefs that I trained. So I just kind of oversaw them. Yeah. And then I took, I cut them down short and then I did black nails. And then, I don't know, I missed the long, super long nails. When I got these press-ons, I thought that is cool. You did that with the gems. Oh no, that's a filter. Billy, I was gonna do like a scary one with blood and stuff all over my face because it's Halloween, but I decided not to do that because I found this Halloween filter that matched my, you can see it's a filter, see? Because it matched my nails. I thought it was fun. But I guess I could probably go on Amazon and I can get jewels like this. Because, you know, I always wear a lot of, like, jewels on my ankles and my hands. And I'm really into that. Thank you, Scott. You're so sweet, Scott. Thank you. What do you do in New York? and is it late? It's late there, right? Hi, Belling Sport. Thank you for liking my live. So what's the, I guess most people like the long nails, but they're not super practical for all the time, you know that. Thank you, user 74483. I'm from everywhere and nowhere. I'm from everywhere and nowhere. That's how I want to live my life, everywhere and nowhere. I no one place. Thank you, Scott. Obsessed is a great word. Sorry, Scott. Such a great song. Hi, Craig. Happy Halloween, Terry. How are you, love? Hi, Rico. Rico. I used to live in New York. Crazy, Connor. I'm thankful these don't know how nice of a lady are. Thank you, sweetheart. Darren, thanks. My hair's doing something crazy. Billy, I love you too. Thank you, sweetie. On my jewels. Okay, user 4483, I love you for saying am I 25. That's the sweetest thing ever. Rico, que rico. Where are you from, Rico? I don't have any tattoos. But I have a caricature of myself, and I had the artist put a tattoo on my caricature because I thought maybe possibly one day I'll get one. I'm not sure. Thanks, Darren. Miami, nice. You have a good night too, Billy. Turbo lover. It's playing right now. Hi, Johnny Walker. How are you, love? Thank you, Billy. Thank you. Happy Halloween. I hope you're doing great. I'm at my house. I don't disclose where I am. I'm always either in Maui, Los Angeles, or Arizona. It is, I don't know, what time is it there? I'm on Pacific time. I'm on Pacific Standard Time. Okay, so it's 9:30 here. So I get up super early every day, and I literally feel like it's midnight already. If you're just jumping on, what do you think of the nails? I just partnered up with Lovful Nails. They're press-ons, and they're super fancy. They are press-on nails, believe that. Believe it or not. Daylight savings time hasn't happened yet, though. Hi, Raphael. How are you? Hope you're doing well. DJ Monstar A2. Yazan, Midwest something, how are you? Suni, how are you? Happy Halloween, hope you are well. Hi, Frank. I went to a dinner party in New York City here. I'm now in bed. Love those nails. Yeah, New York City's just a 6-hour plane right away. Hi, Frank in Bakersfield, California. Happy Halloween, love. Hope you're doing well. Does anyone else like Judas Priest? Please, Chef, mate. Perfect. Send the jet over. We'll just jump on the jet. Big sky fly. Are you calling me a tool? I hope not. Oh, you like the band Tool. I do too. I think that's what you're saying. I love Tool. I'm funny, thanks. That's a compliment. I crack myself up. Life is humorous, life should be fun. Especially nowadays, go out of your way to be nice to people. A lot of people are suffering. My family's in Maui. Luckily, they were okay through the fires. But right after those fires, a lot of things have happened in the world. Happy Halloween, Frank. And you could ask my dog. He would say that I'm not single because he thinks that he owns me. I don't know. I'm a dark angel and a light and a white angel. I'm both. But I got these nails. I just recently partnered up with Lovful Nails. They're press-on nails. So I thought I'd just throw them on and just kind of throw on a costume around the nails. Sparkles everywhere. Thank you, Frank. Thank you, user 5497. Rodzilla. Thank you, Great Scott. I just threw on my black angel wings and I don't know, just threw a bunch of stuff together. Hi, Alexander from New York. How are you? Happy Halloween. You got a lot of people from back east. I hear it's freezing there. I can't say that it's, you know, even hit fall here yet. I mean, it's like still hot. It's hot in Maui. It's hot in Arizona. California's starting to cool down. But it's been like a really, really warm, I guess, fall. Happy Halloween. Yes, my hair, see? And my nail just got caught in my glove when I did that. Good evening from New Orleans. That's a place I want to go. The Wick, thank you. Danzig is playing in the background. I'm obsessed with Danzig. Especially like his Elvis-esque period. Hi Sean, hi Kota, hi BBB, hi Ashton, hi Alan, hi Troy, thanks for joining. What do you think of the nails? That costume tonight is around the nails. Greetings from Orange County. Hi, Bruce. How are you? Hope you're having a happy Halloween. I feel like my screen is glitching. Is it? I wonder if my battery is running out. Hi, Maxie. It's not? Okay. Maybe I'm glitching. Maybe I'm becoming a cyber. I see all these videos on TikTok where these girls act like cyborgs. and they talk like a cyborg. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool that they can stay in that.